Let me show you this chord progression and then play a little bit of Giant Steps for you.